Hey guys, Bloodstone. I got a bowl of ramen here, and I'm gonna eat the entire thing while filming. This was suggested by some friends on a group chat that I have, so I'm doing this for them. Hopefully this doesn't give out on me. Just made it. If you're wondering, yes, this is just gonna be me eating a bowl of ramen the entire time. Hot because it's just fresh. It's fresh. I just made it not too long ago, so I want it to let it cool down as much as possible, but it cools down quickly. Who knows how long this vlog will be? Probably after I'm probably when I'm done eating all this, I'll end the vlog. I'll end filming it and then publish it to YouTube. It's hot in my room, though. It's warming. But it feels good. That's happening. Where I live, anyway. I'm not telling you where I live. I'm not telling y'all where I live. I need to mix up this. And that temperature in my room. That's making me sweat so much. And the fact that my hair is getting long. Yes, I am drinking. For those that do eat ramen on a daily basis, I will drink this broth. I'm not gonna waste the broth. I will drink the broth. I think I should like let the broth cool first and then drink it. I don't want to burn myself in the I don't want to burn my mouth in the process of drinking the broth. A little bit more left. Got this little bit left. Come on. Empty. I think this is the longest vlog that I've done on my channel. If you want to see more, remember to like this video and subscribe to this channel if you all want to see more from me. Also, comment down below what other vlog ideas y'all want me to do. I'll do those vlogs when I have time. Alright. Peace.